China released rare footage of its DF-17 hypersonic missile. The People's Liberation Army has now released footage of its DF-17 hypersonic missile. China released a video of what appeared to be a DF-17 missile launch for the first time, just before the Chinese People's Liberation Army's 95th founding anniversary on August 1, Chinese-run state media Global Times reported. China Central Television, CCTV, presented a documentary on July 30 called, The Chinese Experts Said the Video Showed the Adaptability of the Nearly Impossible-to-Intercept Aircraft Carrier Killer Weapon. Military enthusiasts were particularly drawn to a scene in the video showing a live-fire launch of a missile from a transporter erector launcher on a highway in the desert. They claimed the missile resembled the DF-17 hypersonic missile, which was on display in public at the National Day Military Parade on October 1, 2019, in Beijing. The China's hypersonic weapon against the background of rising tensions could be aimed at sending a message to Taiwan as well as the United States. Chinese hypersonic weapon. Observers noted that if the missile depicted in the video is in fact a DF-17, this would mark the first time China has made a video of a DF-17 launch available to the general public. According to Song Songping, a Chinese military analyst and TV commentator, the new type missile's ability to launch from a highway in the desert proved that it is not dependent on a predetermined launch location. The missile is incredibly versatile because it may be launched autonomously at any time or location, according to Song. Additionally, it means that foes will find it difficult to target this road mobile missile before launch, according to analysts. Since the DF-17's warhead is a hypersonic glider that travels faster than Mach 5 with an unexpected trajectory after launch, they claimed that it is virtually impossible to intercept for modern missile defense systems. According to Yang Chengjun, a Chinese missile specialist, the missile that made its debut in 2019 will be essential in preserving China's territorial integrity because areas including the South China Sea, the Taiwan Straits, and Northeast Asia are all within its striking range. The DF-17 ballistic missile is mounted to a DFZF hypersonic glide vehicle. The missile is launched from a mobile transport erector launcher and has a range of up to 2,500 kilometers. As an HGV system, the DF-17 is fired from a regular rocket booster. The missile separates after ascending to nearly exo-atmospheric levels and employs a hypersonic glide vehicle to locate its target. The HGV is an effective tool for breaching complex enemy defenses in situations where more conventional systems would probably fail because of its extreme speed, lower trajectory, and mid-flight maneuverability. The DF-17 renders the US network of missile defenses in East Asia obsolete, according to a previous report in the Global Times that read, US air defense systems including TARD, SM-3 and Patriot missiles deployed in South Korea, Japan, the island of Taiwan and on US warships will not work against the DF-17. On top of the already known formidable capabilities of the DF-17 hypersonic missiles, military expert Song made another revelation. He stated that the DF-17 can likely also hit moving targets, referring to aircraft carriers. However, there has been little information related to a DF-17's capability to attack carriers with precision. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.